Peter, why are we removing the tracker from your suit?
Because I gotta follow these guys to their boss before they move again. And I don't really want Mrs. Stark to know about it.
So you're lying to Iron Man now?
No, I'm not lying. Just doesn't really get what I can do yet.
Gotcha. Alright, Happy. Enjoy tracking this lamp.
There's a ton of other subsystems in here.
Hmm?
But they're all disabled by the training wheels protocol.
What? Training wheels protocol? Turn it off.
I don't think that's a good idea. I mean, they're probably blocked for a reason.
Come on, man. I don't need training wheels. Sick of him treating me like a kid all the time. It's not cool.
But you are a kid.
Yeah, a kid who can stop a bus with his bare hands.
Peter, I just don't think this is a great idea. I mean, what if this is illegal?
Look, please. This is my chance to prove myself. I can handle it, Ned. Come on.
I really don't think this is a good idea.
The guy in the chair.
Don't do that.
Come on. Okay, the glowy thing is evidence. Keep it safe, all right?
Okay.
They're moving.
Be careful.